Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for the period April from 24 to 13, including three star signs, Pisces, Aries and Taurus. And time code for every star sign you will find under this video. My dear guest of channel, my video tarot forecast weekly for all aspects of life. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel. Please support my young channel and my country, I'm from Ukraine. So first video for Pisces. My dear Pisces, what waiting for you in this period in the end of April? Something finished in your life. I guess you want all. Yes, as the card says, something finished in your life. I guess in card want to say about relationship, about your private life. Because look, we can see if you had some relationship with person from another city, another country, it's like connection with some person, foreign person in your life, and we can see collapse, and look, we can see collapse and some like conflict, like argument, and the card this hermit can say like you will stay alone. Sorry for this not nice information from start. Card speak about for you some maybe not negative information, but maybe you don't like this information, and maybe it's you will like, because it will be like relief for you. Yes, because sometimes it's very often you know, like what, maybe better to be alone than in a toxic relationship when you don't happy, this relationship doesn't make you happy, doesn't bring for you any pleasure, etc., etc. Because look, we can see you will be like in some in conflict, and maybe you will shoot, you will must even defend of yourself because of this conflict. So look, we can see collapse about like relationship, about some story in your life. We can see two very important cards for you, Hermit and the World. The World can say about something will finish in your life, and Hermit say about you will stay alone, lonely and single, but at the same time it will bring for you more wisdom and patience, and next time you will be more choosy. It's for your benefit and for your profit. What playing card will say for you? Yes, look, we can see what can I say, the card say, if you woman card want to say about you, if you man, some woman will have very big influence in your life in this period, because look, we can see something not nice will happen. It can be, look, we can see something not nice, some event, it can be accident, it can be some maybe I don't know, not a very nice story, but not a very nice situation. And look, we can see sickness and something, maybe it have will have influence for your financial situation. So my dear, I would like to say you something nice, but now card say something like about maybe like betrayal, destroyal, relationship, money, etc., etc. Collapse maybe relationship. What the card will say about your family? Yes, look. But you know what? Maybe, I guess in card want to say like what? In your life, maybe the one of your member of your family, member of your like relationship, you'll have, will need medical treatment and visit maybe doctor, etc., etc. So look, you can see before, and it happened unexpected, suddenly unexpected, can be like some not nice diagnosis, not nice, like some sickness, very deep sickness, you know, and you will get information, maybe you will get letter, phone call, and etc., etc. about this woman very important woman in your life. If you remember the card say, it can be, by the way, it can be your mother, it can be your sister, it can be your daughter. So you will get information later. Look, we can see later like about some signature of this woman, and it will have effect to your life. What about your relationship? Uh, What can I say? It's a relationship is not about like crazy love, passion, no, because we can see very mature woman and man, and this man like more like sage, like guru, like teacher. So maybe it's like a relationship between two people, like where between two adult mature people. And by the way, the card say don't have a lot of illusion. Maybe in your imagination this relationship will be should be perfect, but from start, if you remember, the card say about this relation will finish for some reason. Reason doesn't depend on you, maybe because you know the situation in your family. What the card will say about your job? By the way, if in your private life not very good situation about your family, as a one of member of your family will be sick, you will know about not good diagnosis. But about jobs, the cards say you work like horse, you very hard worker, and you have very good teamwork. And by the way, you feel yourself like fish in water, yes, and it's your fate. So don't have any doubts. If you, for example, if you think maybe you should change job, the card saying not, it's your fate. You in right place, in right teamwork, it's just exactly yours. And maybe like you feel this because you very hard worker, and you know exactly, you have very big experience, knowledge and skills, abilities for this job, so you're perfect for this job. It's your fate. And what the card will say about social environment? Look, we can see exactly about some like conflict, not nice event. It can be conflict, it can be you will know about some sickness of the one member of your family. Look, we can see tears and you will cry. Sorry for this information. But at the same time, compensation for you for your tears will be like connection with some official person. This person very serious, very responsible and very noble person. Also, it will be like increase in your career, and so some changes will be in your life. Also, like the card say about some travel, possibly you will be invited to like it will be proposition about new job. So like I said again before, it will be like compensation for your tears, for your this not nice situation in your private life. It happened, by the way, every time when we have some problem in our private life, so life sent a compensation for in our like working life, etc. What will surprise you in this period? Fate. Look, we can see fate. By the way, in this period you can meet some person, and this person will be it's like your partner, your soulmate. We can see very, very nice woman. And this woman, a very good wife, very good mother, very good sister, very good daughter. But at the same time, look, you can see she very, very, like, focus attention about some material things, about, like, some financial situation. So also some changes will be in your relationship. What will like advice? What the card will advise you? Card will advise you through identity. Some message. Some message waiting for you in this period. Also the card say, try to identify any person, because in this period don't be so easy to trust anyone. The card say, if you have some desire, some dream, some wishes, yes, so in this period your wishes and your dream will come true. Also something nice waiting for you, some nice surprise. Look, like I said, Even we have some problem in our life, yes, some, for example, some difficult situation in this family, in relationship, so life always sent for us some compensation, nice compensation. And so look, we can see Joker always say about some very, very nice surprise for you this period. Maybe in this, you know, this time when you just will be very, very upset, sad, crying, and suddenly life will send you some compensation. Emotion compensation. Maybe you can meet some new person for new relationship. If you like this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for star sign Aries for the period April from 24 to 30. My dear Aries, guest of my channel, my video tarot forecast weekly, so don't miss anything, subscribe my channel. So my dear Aries, what waiting for you in the end of April? Hermit. What's this? You know the card want to say. Possibly, I guess the card wants to say some story. The card say you been like single long time, or just, you know, all this period when you've been single, alone, lonely. This period for your benefit, for your profit. You became more wise, more smart, more clever, and you make a right conclusion. Because look, we can see card collapse say... Card collapse say definitely about some relationship, but at the same time in our life it's like if something finish in our life, it definitely will be like new start, a new beginning in your life. And the card says this about work exactly. So new possibility will be open in front of you, so you will take decision, finish your to be single, lonely, etc, etc. And look, we can see in this period you can meet some new person, but it will be a new start, like beginning of new relationship. By the way, this person can be from another city, another country, can be foreign, and possibly you will go some travel, some journey, and this travel is the journey, you can meet a new person. It will be like maybe some excited meeting. At the same time, the cards say hard period in your life, this period when collapse, when you thought like your life just completely broken. It can be broken about relationship, about job, etc, etc, and it will start. So this hard period finally finished in your life. Maybe this period continue long time. What the card will, the playing card will say for you? Yes, something happened in your relationship, definitely. It was broken relationship, finish, like broken, just parting off way, separate, divorce, etc, etc. Also crying can be tears because of separate, because parting off way, because of divorce, etc, etc. Look, we can see, and very fast, like some way, some travel, some journey. It, look, we can see, if you woman, that's you. If you man, you can meet in your travel such woman. So don't cry, don't stay in this situation long time. This is depression, because you had some like scars on your soul from your past, in your past, yes, some not nice experience, because in your private life. So the card recommend you don't be long time, don't stay long time in depression. Just move ahead and move. Life, it's not the end of reward. This broken relationship and divorce, sabbatical of way, separate, and just keep going in your life, and you can meet new people, can be new partner, new person in your life. What the card will say about your family? Yes, look, we can see exactly, it can be like new person, new member of your family. By the way, I'm guessing the card want to say you have some woman in your family. It can be your daughter, it can be your sister, it can be your wife, but at the same time the card say about maybe she had some not nice addiction. Look, we can see addiction about alcohol, about drugs. We can see very nice girl. By the way, if you remember, the card say you will be disappointed, and you've been disappointed long time, maybe because of bad addiction of your beloved, your partner. Because look, we can see very nice woman, beloved, yes, loving, beloved, but at the same time, look, we can see very bad addiction. Sometimes people destroy their life with bad addiction. It can be alcohol, it can be drugs. What the card will say about your private life? Aphory, but doubts. You know, the card say possibly in this period you can meet some new person. You will be in aphory, you will be so excited about this person, but you will have all the time, you will have some doubts about this person. Maybe because, you know, you won't know what exactly this person, you know, it will be new person in your life, it new meeting, and maybe you will think what hiding behind this person, behind her past, in her past, what she hiding from you. And but she will be very attractive, she will attract you very much. Look, we can see she like fire, very like sexual attraction has, and like magnetic person. Look, we can see. So my dear, you will meet some person. If you remember, the card say you will meet some person and you will be so excited about this person, but at the same time something doubt will be inside you about this person, but she will be very vivid and attractive. What the card will say about your job, partnership? The card say you have some partnership. It can be partnership about business, yes. And by the way, during 1 month, the card decided to say this information. During this all this month, it will be very active period in your life. But as this, because you will must to pass some difficulties in your job, it can be some period, maybe like new start, maybe like new technology, maybe you will must to learn, study something, or maybe some new experience, new skills, so some difficulties. That's why it will be very active period in your life. You will feel, we can see, you will be very busy, and will be very active period, because very difficult period in your life. What the card will say about your social environment? In your social environment, you will know about some person. This person can be in hospital, it can be about some, because of some accident, or about because of some not very good sickness. This person will be in some restriction about like restriction freedom. I mean, like what, it can be hospital, it can be prison, it can be like some building. Like this, possibly this person restriction even about activity, walking, etc. You will visit this person and it will be friendly conversation, but at the same time this conversation will finish not very nice, because it will be some conflict, some maybe, you know, like aggressive attitude from this person. You know why? I know from my experience, from my friends, even from my family, even person very sick, as this people became very aggressive, because they envy to when people when they sick, for example, they have restriction about activity, walking, etc., and they became aggressive because they can't, for example, walk, they can't go outside from building, they can't stand up from even from the bed from hospital. So some some event, some meeting waiting for you. You will visit this person, maybe in hospital, maybe at home. It will be friendly, but you will forgive this person because you will have some mercy in your heart. What will surprise you this period? You know what, if you remember, the card say you can meet in this period some new person. Yes, if you remember, it can be travel, and while travel in your journey, you can meet this person. But at the same time, if you remember, the card say about some doubts about this person. You will be very, very excited about this person because she will be very, very attractive. But at the same time, very vivid, very attractive, very like sexual attraction. But at the same time, and you would like, maybe like you will take decision, oh my God, it's a person perfect for me. But day by day, you will see this person like in different way, and you will open your eyes more and more about this person, and you will see this person very, very like excited, focus attention about some material things also. So day by day, you will open new side from this person, and she a very good mother, but she very good can be wife and partner for life, but at the same time focus attention about material things. But at the same time, it's like maybe like your fate, so you can't escape from this person and you can't avoid this person because it's like your fate. It's like fate sent to you this person. Sometimes some meeting can be like fate for our life, for to teach us something, I don't know, give for us some new experience, to show for us something. What the card will advise you this period? Be eccentric. And again, the card say, don't trust so easy. It's definitely new meeting waiting for you, and you will be very, very excited because this person will be very vivid personality, very vivid look, very sexual look, etc. And at the same time, this eccentric person. So don't be so easy to trust this person and proceed with caution. Yes, it will be very, very excited meeting, and maybe you will think like it's fate. Yeah, it's your destiny, your fate, it's your partner. But yes, it's new beginning, new start, new relationship. But proceed with caution. Don't trust so easy. Look, we can see because you can trust. And can be something. So you will have some doubts about this person, and you will be right. So just be very, very careful. If you like this video and you recognize yourself, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video is a forecast for star sign Taurus for the period April from 24 to 13. My dear Taurus, guest of my channel, my video tarot forecast weekly, so don't miss anything, subscribe my channel. So my dear Taurus, what waiting for you in the end of April? Suddenly you will take decision, you will understand like something, you need change something. Sometimes it happened in our life. Something, some situation continue, and you can see development. You would like some changes in your life. It's exactly the card that you will feel a lot of emotion about the situation. It can be anything, it can be your private life, relationship, family, and anything. So definitely you don't like something in your private life, in your relationship. Or for example, you like some relationship, yes, you would like, but you don't see like every day the same, end the day the same. like the one of my customers say me, like some girls say me, yes, I know this man like 2 years, but any continue, he doesn't offer me anything, any development in this relationship. So it's boring, it's not interesting relationship. So the cards say you will have this situation, and you will take decision to solve this, maybe to close the situation. Maybe the cards say the one of you will close some relationship, it will be parting of a separate, it can be divorce, etc, etc. Look, we can see suddenly you will take decision to do something, to change something, because you understand like something should be changed. It can't continue. It's this situation doesn't bring you any pleasure, don't make you happy. You don't feel yourself happy and satisfied. What, and by the way, the card world can say about can be travel, can be even travel to another city, another country, or like some finish, something finish exactly, like, you know, like cut, like something changes and it's unexpected. It, you will be very, very like, you know, sure about your action. What the card, the playing card will say? Yes, look, we can see. About the card say, card proof my information about separate and divorce. Look, we can see, yes, financial stage situation very, very important for you, stability and love, etc, etc, but you don't like, for some reason you don't feel satisfied in your relationship, in your private life, and we can see the card say about divorce. So some relation, the one of you will close some relationship, can will be parting of way, will be divorce, etc, etc, and you will be very, very sure about this, about your action. What the card will say about your family? In your life, between your relatives, you have some person. This person, you feel yourself not safety. This person, as the cards say, it, this person is like enemy for you. Maybe you had some conflict. Maybe you had some argument with this person. So the cards say, you will have meeting with this person. For example, you in not good relationship, not trusting relationship with the one of member of your family. It can be your, even your mother, your brother, your sisters, anyone is the one of your family. So you will have meeting with this person, by the way. And you will hope like, this conflict will be closed. Maybe this is why you the card want to say, if you have some conflict with someone of member of your family and you hope like to close this conflict, it can be even conflict with your the one of your children. Sometimes it happened. I had such situation in my life. Yes, not very good relationship, some conflict with my child also, and I hope, look, we can see hope. I hope like the situation will change, and the situation changed. So some nice meeting waited for you. So life is sending you possibility to close some conflict, to solve some conflict, some argument with your family. What the card will say about your private life, about your relationship? In your lives, you have some person, this person like friend for you. This person very young, younger than you, it's a guy, and but the card don't say about like crazy love, patient love, etc, feeling, not at all, because look, we can see it has been relationship more like friendship. Yes, but for some reason Lara decided to say this relationship will be closed, because you probably you will know some not nice fact about this person. So if you have some situation in your life, some person, it can be guy younger than you, You've been friends with this person. Yes, you were friends with this person. And suddenly this, you will be very, very disappointed. Because you will see this person like from new side. Maybe you will know some not nice fact about this person. I'm guessing you will close some relationship in your life. Maybe some friendship. What the card will say about your job? You have very good teacher in your working life, and in this period, this person will help you. Will help you maybe because of the comment, maybe reference, maybe feedback. Yes, and you will have some conversation, chatting, maybe maybe phone call and email, maybe message, etc., etc. Maybe this person will give you some recommendation. Yes, like I said, reference, feedback, email for you, and this reference will help you to find something nice. So if you search for job in this period, yes, so some person like teachers, like guru, like sage, like wise man will help you, and maybe you will show you a right direction, and you will be very, very happy. So for example, you search for job, and so some person, some like teacher, maybe like your previous employer will give you a reference, and you will be happy because it will, you will understand like it's great, it's right direction. So definitely look, we can see happiness. What about your social environment? Yes, look, what about your social environment? The cards say you will have you will get some proposition, conversation, it will be some invitation, maybe suggestion about job. Look, we can see it will be very, very friendly atmosphere. Also in this period, look, we can see you can meet some person, a woman. This woman will have very like good effect in your life. This woman very effective, very passion, very attractive, and very young and very rich, and possibly she will be your future manager, maybe owner of this company. So look, we can say, and by the way, you will have nice friendly relationship with this person. What will surprise you this period? What will surprise you this period? Daily life. You know, I amazed my from my card, because if you remember, the card say from start, like suddenly you will understand, like you should change something in your life. It's like, you know, in daily life, you do every day the same, the same, the same. Yes, like deja vu. You know this effect, deja vu in our life. And suddenly you will understand, like something came to your life, and you will understand you must change your life. You must do something in your life. And we can see, if you remember the card say from start, you will take decision to close some relationship. Look, we can see close some relationship, and the card say about divorce. Divorce, separate, parting of way. Definitely you will take maybe your goods, and you will go like to some travel. And so it's like, you know, in your life will come this, suddenly you will understand you must change your life, because you fed up. It's you don't feel such a spite in your life. So I'm guessing you will close some relationships. One of you will take decision about divorce, about parting of way, and for start new life, for refresh your life. What will be advice for you this period? Yes, new relationship waiting for you, my dear. But it won't be so easy, because to be this person, it will be a lot of obstacles and blocks in this period. But the cards say also be very, very careful about identity person. So if you start, if you will meet some new person in this period, it will be like you'll start new relationship in your life. So be very, very careful. Don't repeat the same mistake in your life, in your relationship from your past. So analyze your past and make right conclusion and try not to repeat the same mistake. Because if you will take this last past experience to your life, it again will be the same. So it can be obstacles and blocks. My dear Taurus, if you recognize yourself, and please give me thumbs up and subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye.